Hey guys, what is up? It is me, Jay, here back with another reaction video, and welcome back if you're back. As you guys can tell by the title, we're going to be reacting to Camila's other song, which is Never Be The Same. Now, I did hear that this was serving as the official single, and I am going to kind of compare the two at the end of the video. Please, I'm not going to ramble too much, so girl, play the intro. So this is Never Be The Same. Hold up, she sounds flat, girl.
Let's see, how are we, my feet?
Yes.
Let's see, how my feet, and you're gonna be.
Okay. Okay. She's a cute vibe. I don't like that part. It reminds me of a Taylor Swift song. Cute, but that was it. So say right now, out of real friends, it never be the same. I don't know where she went wrong, but like, somebody better tell her now. Somebody better tell her before I do. Real friends is more relatable to the GP. It really has a clear message, and it would sound so good on radio. Like, real friends is what she needs to follow up with Havana if she wants another hit. But like I said, this song never be the same. Don't y'all go attack at me. I'm saying this. I love Camila. I pre-ordered her album. Like, I'm just saying my opinion. I don't think that this would do good as a hit. I don't know, I really don't see this song as being a hit because it kind of feels as though it's really lacking something. I mean, she sounds really good, except for the part where she's like nicotine. I don't really like that part, honestly. And like, when she first started off, it kind of sounded like flat. In my honest opinion, Real Friends has a much more simple message, and I just hope and pray that it overshadows Never Be The Same. And when she sees that, she's gonna see that Real Friends should have been the single, and she's gonna make it the single. Yay, bitch. I don't know if it's just her voice, but like, I prefer the live version of this, because when it started off, it didn't sound good. So I'm just really hoping and praying that somehow it switches. Like, I just... So, you guys should comment down below, Real Friends or Never Be The Same. Which one do you prefer and why? I mean, we all have different opinions. But like I said, personally, I can see Real Friends doing much better. And it's just better. Like, it sounds better. It's gonna do better on radio. Never Be The Same, it's not a bad song, but it's gonna take a few listens for it to initially grow on me. So, you guys, I'm not gonna ramble too much. And I hope to see you guys in the next reaction video. But I love you guys. Don't forget, if you can love yourself, how you gonna love somebody?